Hi everybody, welcome back to TIGT. OnePlus just rolled out another stable version of Oxygen OS for the OnePlus 8 series, which includes OnePlus 8, 8 Pro and 8T. For OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro, it's Oxygen OS 11.0.6.6, and for OnePlus 8T, it's Oxygen OS 11.0.8.13. And the change logs are almost identical. As usual, this is a staged rollout, meaning that it will reach a limited number of users initially. OnePlus will widen the update rollout when it makes sure that this build has no critical bugs. Now, talking about the update, the new software update fixes known issues related to system, gallery and phone app. Apart from this, the latest update also comes with fixes related to the network performance for the OnePlus 8 and 8T series. No noticeable changes can be found except few, and there is no such addition of features as well. Though earlier this month, OnePlus released an exciting new firmware update for the entire OnePlus 8 series with Bitmoji for AOD support, and prior to that, with the Open Beta 9, OnePlus introduced the FPS meter. Many of us were expecting that these two features will be introduced to the stable version of Oxygen OS with this update, but sadly, no luck as of yet. Seems like we have to wait for more couple of updates. By the way, if you didn't hit the subscribe button yet, make sure you do it for more such videos. Coming to the installation process, if you got the stable version running on your device, you should receive it via the OTA update, and can check for the update by going to Settings, System, System Update, and if you didn't receive the update yet, follow the links provided below in the description and download the file. Once the file is downloaded, save it in the internal storage. Don't place the downloaded file inside any folder. Go to Settings, System, System Update, click the gear icon in the right top corner, Local Upgrade, click on the file that will be appearing. The update will start automatically. My device already received the OTA update, so I am going with that. Now let's have a look at the system information after the update. The major change that comes with this update is the security patch, which was of 1st April previously, has now been changed to May 1st, 2021. And there is no change in the Google Play system update. It remains the same, which is of April 1st. Coming to the benchmark result after the update, in the Geekbench application, single core scored 871 and the multi-core scored 3052. Whereas with the previous build, the scores were 842 and 2860 respectively. Talking about the fixes done with the latest update, the first fixture under system is the improved wireless charging stability, which is basically for the 8 Pro, as 8 and 8T doesn't have the option for wireless charging. The next one is related to the sliding effect, which is improved with the latest update, and yes, it's smoother than before. With the latest version of Oxygen OS, the screenshot capturing failure from accessibility has also been fixed, though I never used this in the past, but as of now, it's working fine. If you are a regular user of this feature, do share your view in the comment section. The last feature under system is related to the low battery notification not working properly in some devices. With the update, this issue has also been fixed. Talking about the features done under gallery, we are seeing OnePlus is optimizing the gallery application with almost every update under Oxygen OS 11. And this time as well, there is no exception. Many users, including me, were facing issues with the gallery application, especially when it comes to image loading time. Though with the Open Beta 9, OnePlus fixed this issue, but the issue is not fixed completely in the stable build. Even after the update, I can see the gallery application lagging sometimes. Some more optimization is needed. With this build, the probability of newly captured pictures not getting saved has also been fixed. And in last few days after updating my device, I captured some pictures and I didn't face any issue. Now talking about the fixes related to the phone application, the issue related to the failure of contact card opening with the previous build has been fixed. The issue related to the calling page not being displayed during the call has also been fixed with this latest update. By the way, before we talk about the last two update logs, that is related to the messaging application and network, if you want some cool looking and protective silicone shockproof cases like this for your OnePlus device, can check the links given in the description. Coming to the fixes done in the messaging app, the minor probability of failure while editing a message has been fixed. I'm not using the messaging app, but if any one of you facing this issue, please do let us know in the comment section. And the last feature is related to network, and according to the changelog, the network performance is improved with the new build. After the previous update, I found some of you complaining about the network issues. Hope this update helped resolve the existing issues, and please do let us know in the comment section whether the issue is resolved or not. So that's it for the day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you have, please do give it a thumbs up and support the channel by tapping the subscribe button. Soon I'll be posting an in-depth review video as well, so stay tuned. And if you are facing any issue after the update, then please post it in the comment section so that we can cover that in the review video. And we can also connect on Instagram, the handle is right in front of you. With that being said, thanks for watching the video. I will catch you in the next one.